guess we can say welcome to Alexa's Playground.
From Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss!
It sounds ridiculous, guys, but Alexa Bliss is seemingly invulnerable since she embraced the darkness. I mean, she's turned her back on her former allies, except for that Lily doll.
The same Lily doll that's right underneath your chair.
Wait, what? What? Are you serious right now? You scared me, Corey.
A major match ahead of her. She plans on proving exactly why she's worthy of big matches like these.
This woman is ready to fight.
And from Palatka, Florida, Michelle McCool.
If you listened to After the Bell this week, you know this is a match I wanted to see for quite some time, and it's almost time to start.
Attitude constantly, but I think I finally figured it out that you're the type of man I like to call spats. All turned on hot, cold again, but please let me assure you that this is the end of all the lonely nights and the in between, because I think you forgot this.
Well, I hope for her sake she's psychologically prepared. Bliss is a master of mind games and manipulation.
You, because I'm a woman, those girls are petty. You just ain't ready for this woman's rock steady. You're not ready.
The always unpredictable Alexa Bliss stepping into the ring tonight, and she's really taken us on a journey the last few years, hasn't she?
Yeah, I haven't been able to tell whether she's coming or going for a while now, but the one thing that's always remained consistent is her in-ring intelligence and that mean streak she can activate in an instant. Now that she seems to have settled into a groove, I think that'll serve her well.
I think you might be right, Corey.
Can she do it here? She gets a quick kick out there.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Oh, come on. Get back in the ring and fight.
Oh, maybe she wants to take the fight outside.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
In the corner.
That kind of focused attack on the leg could provide dividends.
Jarring impact.
Alexa Bliss has seen a lot of success here in WWE. I imagine that has to be intimidating when you're facing off against her, right, Corey?
I mean, it can be, Cole, but a lot of Alexa Bliss's success comes from her confidence, which her opponents often can't match. She gets in their head. If you can be just as confident as Bliss, or even more so, you can have a fighting chance to actually do it.
Across the top rope with a neck breaker. Right to the throat. Great move. From the top. Double axe handle. Cover.
She breaks the count quick.
Gotta change something up with the pin technique.
Caught with a clothesline.
Oh my, dragon screw.
Into the ankle breaker. Being hobbled like that, something to keep an eye on. She manages to get control. For the victory. Stops the count before it two.
Not even a near fall there.
Oh, that'll swell up. She's taking some big hits here.
Low drop kick hits the target.
She bails in a hurry.
Right on the jaw by an unsuspected uppercut.
Jeez. this. Nobody comes into a match hoping to get chucked around like that.
Insulting.
Well, I don't think there was anything necessary about that.
Knees to the mids.
She could do it here. She kicks out at one.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Slips out of the way there. What reflex?
Oh! And Alexa gets out of dodge. Oh, Daze with a drop kick. That offense really hitting her hard.
That was Bliss showing why she's always ready to pounce on you.
Going up top.
Bliss taking from the top.
She avoids the contact.
A dragon screw ankle breaker. Wow, that hurt.
Tendons and ligaments in the leg can be easily damaged by that.
Stomping the arm.
Oh, no. She could be caught here. Bad situation for her.
Oh. Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Bliss is seriously out of it. She might be done here.
Bringing the arm of their opponent, but gets countered with a right hand.
Uh-oh. Face full of turnbuckle.
And Bliss effectively rocked by some well-timed offense there.
Yeah, but you can't count anyone out yet. This match could still go either way.
Oh, over and over, knees in the corner.
Knees to the gut repeatedly.
A relentless attack being brought to Alexa.
And would you look at that? She's got her confidence up and now has a fighting chance against Bliss.
Able to counter.
And Alexa isn't looking helpless anymore.
Yeah, Bliss able to momentarily stop the bleeding. But will she also gain command of this match?
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Bliss, look at this! Vintage! She covers for the pin! Forces the shoulder up after two.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
And set right into the corner.
Boom! Right to the midsection.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Oh, and soon we could be seeing a submission here.
Nice job getting to the ropes.
And when you're in that position, you have no other choice. Bliss is putting her opponent on notice.
In the waning moments of this match.
Wants her set up in the corner. Forearm!
Lifts their opponent's legs.
Alley-oop! Cover! Is it enough? And still in this.
She just will not go away.
Bliss counters.
Ooh.
Oh, no, there could be trouble lurking for her with this submission maneuver. Camel clutch.
And it is deep.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
Trying apart her opponent's fingers. Needs to find a way out of this hold. And she does.
Takes their breath out. Effective.
Alexa Bliss with a
DDT.
Alexa might decide it right here. Two. count. And that's it. Alexa Bliss gets the win.
Alexa Bliss uses all her fury to get this win.
The eerie aura surrounding Alexa Bliss seems to have doubled now.
She's turned her twisted dreams into reality.